Well, I'll drink to that.
I'm gonna need to draw some petty cash. Take her to dinner, you know, we don't want to lose her.
This magnificent feast here represents the last of the petty cash.
Okay, eat slow. Did you ever get the figures on what would happen if we burned the place? If we set fire to it ourselves, we could save like $2,500.
Menace. It's all taken care of in there. Well, what are we gonna do here? What do you make of it?
All I know is that was no fireworks this morning.
We are the brave, the best, the only Ghostbusters!
Does that old guy still live up there? Used to take a leak out the window every once in a while?
Yes, he's still there.
See? I just keep remembering the good times.
Scientists, we gotta get some more.
Okay. What else, Kumbaya?
That guy really stinks. I got a lot of friends that smell. I guess it's not that bad.
Good, it's working. Keep going, Vancouver.
Hey! Let's sing along with Jackie Wilson.
There's one.
Ray, we're walking a 150-foot national monument through Manhattan. You think we should worry about a traffic ticket?
You know why all these things are happening?
Yes. We tried to tell you last night, but we all got thrown into the loony bin by Mr. Hardon.
Incredible. You know, hearing you, you wonder if maybe Mozart or Jimmy Buffett or somebody might have had an alien encounter.
The world's gonna end in 1997.
Who told you?
My dog.
And, you know, like, we're friends, so, like, you know, why would we fight?
Well, not over nothing, anyway.
It affects behavior. That's the whole thing with this stuff.
Oh, it was terrible. He had to throw it.
Well, let me tell you something. I'm an action man. The people know that.
You're thinking of running in the fall? If you don't cool out this town tonight, you can start running now and keep running.
You feel like going uptown?
I'm like the fifth Ghostbuster.
Why would you want to be a Ghostbuster if you're already an accountant?
Hey, Seth! You all right in there?
Later, man! Seas and rivers could boil. Fire and brimstone raining from the sky.
40 years of darkness, earthquakes, volcanism.
Plagues, pestilence, bugs, blood.
Enough. I get the point. I came. I saw. I came again. It's all clear.
You gonna come? Ghostbusters!
You can have it your way, Mr. Venkman. It's very simple.
Spangler, how's the protective grid holding up?
I'm worried, Ray. It's getting crowded in there.
What have you seen?
What do you mean, seen?
Looked at with your eyes.
Needs a little suspension work. New shocks, drivetrain, transmission, brake pads, brake linings, steering box.
Got tires though, doesn't it?
Four of them. I think we'll take it.
Good. Say, what are you going to call your new business?
Ghostbusters.
Oh, well, this place is perfect for it.